Layoffs should be very planned, I think, over time. My businesses have laid off 300 people. People ask, are there going to be layoffs? People aren't stupid. And if you don't treat them like adults and say, this is where the company is and this is what we got right at Girl Boss, which we didn't get right at Nasty Gal, was saying, hey, this is where the company's finances are. So I had sold Girl Boss at the end of 2019. COVID hit. We were somewhat of a media company, really largely based in events and brand partnerships. Brands pulled their dollars, as you know. Events were really hard to do. And so the second time around, we said, listen, like, this is where we are. If we can't get this amount of revenue in the door by this date, this is what's going to happen. And giving people the opportunity to look for other jobs or scenario plan for themselves and protect themselves. It was a very like loving, transparent thing. People thanked us. I got thank you emails. People just want dignity. And if you treat them like a human resource, that's when they sue you.